140 out of 206. .107 out of 612. .307 out of 1,500. I do also have Monsters University on Blu-ray, which I'll show you that soon. Still planning to get Finding Dory on DVD pretty soon. Someday. If I can do the best I can. Same thing with The Incredibles, because I needed to get Incredibles 2. So yeah. So same thing goes with that. Haven't got Cars Free, but I'll plan to get that sequel someday. Because Finding Dory and The Incredibles 2 are the only ones that I still needed to get for the collection. Moving along. This was my all-time favorite Pixar film ever made. The last one were the Blu-rays. Last one for this collection. Make sure to like and subscribe.